Well, we have all seen it. Someone throws a cigarette, a cup, a bag out a car window. It is infuriating, but you wouldn't call it sickening. That term is appropriate for this next story, though. Thanks for counting on NBC2. I'm Chris Redfern in for Peter Bush. Tonight, rainfall washes away bloodstains on Daniels Parkway. That's where NBC2's Gage Golding spent his day side by side with investigators as they search for clues in a story you're seeing exclusively on NBC2.
It was Friday morning rush hour. A Lehigh Acres woman was turning onto Daniels Parkway on her way to work. Then all of a sudden, she looked out her driver's side window, and that's when she saw a kitten flying through the air.
I'd seen something squirming on the floor.
Brittany Blanchard didn't know what it was. Maybe a squirrel? Well, at any rate, she tried to steer clear of it. But what came next, she couldn't avoid.
Next thing you know, there's a little flying white kitten twirling about window height.
A kitten. Yes, a real life and very much so alive 6-week-old kitten. That's how old Brittany guesstimates the little ones were. She pulled a U-turn to do what any animal lover would. Try to save them.
I saw the one that was in the road kick in and he had been hit again. There was another one that was just demolished.
She saw 3 kittens tossed onto the highway, but only found 2. What she also didn't see was which vehicle they were coming from.
I was too distracted with the cats to know which car was what.
She called the sheriff's office and Lee County deputies came out. We were side by side with them Friday afternoon as they combed for clues. A spokesperson says they did find the remains of at least one animal.
That's horrible. That's inhumane. Who does stuff like that?
That's a great question, and one that detectives hope you might be able to help solve. They're looking for tips as to who might have done this. Now, if they're caught and charged, Brittany has a punishment in mind.
If I was a judge, I mean, I think they should have to work in different animal hospitals after they do some time.
And most certainly.
Don't touch any animals ever again.
I'm reporting in Lehigh Acres, Gage Golding, NBC2.